Hey South Texas, Jonathan here with All-Star Mazda. I want to interrupt you with some breaking news. Car and Driver Report on the brand new CX-5 is taking the pack and taking the lead on the road. I'm going to read you some exclusive things that come from Car and Driver right off their print. They said this vehicle can't be considered with any other vehicle maker like Toyotas or Hondas or any of its class. They're taking the lead. Another fine point they put, the CX-5 is everything to Mazda these days. It's outsold the rest of the automaker's entire lineup in the U.S. for 2008 combined, or 18. It's become perhaps the cleanest representation of a giant Japanese company that's grown from something so small to something so huge and impressive. Another segment of it says, the distinctive styling, the engaging driving dynamics separate the 19 Mazda CX-5 from any of its competition. Feels more expensive than it is, gorgeous styling inside out, captivating and handling. Superb ride handling, responsive at low speeds, quick to shift automatic transmission. You don't need to drive the CX-5 hard to enjoy its appreciation for its drive. Mazda is the only one to exceed its EPA and highest rating. Here's another fact. It recorded a strong 30 miles per gallon in a 75 mile an hour drive test. That's huge in this vehicle. 3 miles per gallon better than the EPA estimate and average 22 miles per gallon overall. The CX-5 earned a crash rating of 5 from the National Highway Transportation Administration and its top safety pick on the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety. You got to come in, see this vehicle, drive it. They want you to feel it alive, walk away, admire it. I guarantee you drive it, you're gonna buy it.